Find the domain of the function. Problem number 15. F of x equals x minus 5 over x minus 2. This function represents a rational function because it contains a fraction with a variable in the denominator. Let's first look at the graph of this rational function. So as you can see from the graph that there is a break in the graph that's disconnecting the two parts of this function. To be able mathematically to find this break in the function, you have to take the denominator of the function, x minus 2, and set it equal to 0. Because like it is with normal fractions, you cannot have a 0 in the denominator. That would make the fraction undefined. So in the same way, we're basically trying to find this one value which would make the denominator undefined. Solving for x, we add 2 to both sides, which gives us x equals 2. So now, looking at the graph, for the domain, looking at the x values and trying to find all the values that would be a true value for this function, starting with the break, indicating the break in the graph, and then looking for the x value starting from the left, looking at negative infinity, going all the way to this value 2 that is not included, and then to positive infinity. So writing this in set builder notation would mean that the domain is everything, all the values of x, such that x is not equal to 2. This is the only value that x cannot be in the domain of this function. And also, if we are asked to write this in interval notation, we're starting to read our graph from the left. So the values starting at negative infinity, then they are continuing all the way onto the value 2, but 2 is not included, and the union starting at 2 and going to positive infinity. This is finding the domain of the function in set builder notation and in interval notation.